Good afternoon, I'm John Perkins, the Closing Market Minute. Soybeans were down modestly on Monday, seeing a little bit of profit-taking after last week's solid gains. The trade was waiting for any new export sales announced. Nothing happened on Monday, and weekly export inspections were bearish. Past that, beans continue to watch planting weather. Some areas are expected to see some near-term delays as Tropical Depression Cristobal moves inland. Corn ended the session modestly higher. The heavy rainfall from Cristobal is expected to leave some flooding in some key U.S. growing areas that could lead to replanting a little bit late in the season, with the USDA's planted acreage numbers out on the 30th. And wheat was mixed. Chicago and Kansas City were both down modestly, watching harvest activity and keeping an eye on weather for that harvest activity and late development and yield numbers. Minneapolis wheat was up modestly, watching spring wheat planting. Live cattle were mixed and feeders were lower, watching the distribution of this week's show list. And at least initially, the ready numbers look lower than last week. Box beef was lower at midday. And hogs ended the session higher, supported by short covering and the higher midday move in pork. I'm John Perkins with the Closing Market Minute.